So today's kind of the culminating event of our winter training. This whole weekend has been that. So we've been doing marksmanship training and over snow mobility training through the winter. And so there'll be a 4-person fire team skiing together on military skis. They're gonna ski 3 times around a 2-kilometer loop. And each time around that loop, they're gonna stop at a technical station out in the woods, where they'll be tested on disassembly, reassembly, function check of 4 different weapon systems. They're gonna be asked to take 2 different radio systems and put them into operation and make a radio check. And they're also going to be asked to build a 3-to-1 hauling system using some mountain school skills. And then 2 of the 3 laps, they will come into the range and shoot. And we will add time penalties for every miss and everything they fail to do out in the woods. And overall, best time wins.